What is this? Are the fishers of Stonebearhold too rude to share a meal with friends?
Can the jaws of Hakon not catch their own fish? Or are those jaws only good for flap?
The Inquisitor! Let his blood bathe the blades of the jaws of Hakon! Death to the Lowlanders! Glory to Hakon!
The jaws of Hakon don't like us much. What do we do this time?
Perhaps the friendlier Avar in the village Harding mentioned can shed some light.